The Russian President Vladimir Putin says his country has registered the world's first, very first, according to him, coronavirus vaccine.
Hanggang 2 taon daw ang kayang ibigay na proteksyon ng Sputnik V sa mga mababakunahan ito.
Now, has Russia become the first country to develop a COVID-19 vaccine? Moscow says it has successfully completed its first
project.
Tonight, Russia claiming a major victory with the world's first approved coronavirus vaccine.
Is it done, Yuri?
No, Comrade Premier. It has only begun.
Year of Reporting.